This is a story about a boy named Lucky.
Finally, you've done it.